played 194 regular season games, third most in the franchise's history, and his 188 starts are second only to the man who relied on him most, quarterback John Elway. With 66 snapping the ball, the Broncos churned out 11 single-season 1,000-yard running backs in 93 100-yard rushing games. 1995 to 2007, allowed just 395 sacks, third fewest in the league. Naylor made five Pro Bowls, most by offensive lineman in Broncos history. He was a three-time All-Pro and named the NFL's Offensive Lineman of the Year following the 2003 season. He helped bring back-to-back Lombardi trophies to Denver, and his 13 career postseason starts are tied for third most in team history. He blocked for 1997 NFL MVP Terrell Davis' unforgettable 2,000-yard season. In addition to being a part of seven playoff teams, three division champions, and two Super Bowl winners, Nalen's offense is ranked in the top five in total yards 8 times. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to honor Tom Nalen today. Please help us welcome him.
Congrats.